Okay, guys, I've had this Ruger 2245 Mark III for a good long time. I've never really been satisfied with it, and I'm going to demonstrate just why. Check this out. When you put your finger in here and do this, it shoots way too fast and operates perfectly, and that just sucks. Thanks for watching, everybody.